It's just that beautiful, just in and out. And he didn't know what to do with his life.
Hey, look at him. There he is.
Ah,
there he is. And let's take a left turn. What? All right, Isaac, this one's for you. What would you do if you had a neighbor like that who was over the top friendly and you were having a bad day? Just a bad day. You got fired. Your wife ain't giving you no coochie for 2 months. You know, just everything's bad. Your credit score done dropped 150 points. Things are bad in life. And Kirk Cousins says, hey there, buddy. Hey, you want to come hang out? What would you say to Kirk Cousins?
You know that face
right there. What would
you do? I'm probably going to go to jail that night for assault. Because how dare you come to me with that face looking like that and not expect to get punched in it right in the middle of it? Come on. Stop it.
Yo, Doug, I got a question too, man. Like, so Isaac, this is another one. You know I like messing with you, but you're my bro. Would you take, with Washington's quarterback issues, would you take Kirk Cousins back today with that defense, that team?
Ooh.
No. Only because as a fan, I've seen him. You know what I'm saying? Like, two games is not finna sway this opinion ever. Like, y'all got to understand, I know who Kirk Cousins is inherently. And that's the thing about Kirk Cousins. There are going to be some weeks where he looks unstoppable. I mean, I remember the game was 2017, that Sunday night game where they went and just obliterated the Packers. And he out-dueled Aaron Rodgers. And everybody said, oh, Kirk has arrived. No, I was the guy in the back seat like, y'all got to chill. Because just give it about 6 to 7, maybe 8 weeks. He's going to show you who he really is.
Time to tune in. Now another SportsCenter. It's a movement.